Hi, this is Sean Overton with OneStepRemove.com. In this video, I'm going to prove to you definitively why Martingale is a terrible idea, and I'm going to use the money management software to show you how. Before we get into it, I do want to cover the basis of the assumptions. I'm assuming that you have a 50% win ratio, that you have no advantage with the market, and that you are risking 1% of your account balance on the start of every trade. And we can go through a couple of different risk scenarios to show how it affects the outcomes, but how the inevitable outcome is blowing up your account. And that's what I care about in this video, not how much money are you making in the short run, what's the risk of losing every single dollar in the account. As time goes on, you'll notice that it's directly correlated with the number of trades that we've done. So after 50 trades, and we'll push this out, you'll notice that you have a small likelihood of blowing up. It works out to about 8.5% right here is the risk of actually losing every single thing in your account. That's not so bad. With the average return of you have about a 40% likelihood of making a 20% return after 50 trades. Pretty good. Now let's kick it up to something more substantial, like 200. If you're trading a normal Martingale system, this is something that might accrue after a couple of weeks. When you push calculate, what you're going to notice is an explosion in this bar on the left. It'll increase from 8.5% all the way up to 35%. That's a huge likelihood of blowing up your account. That's only after 200 trades. Now, if you want to look towards the long-term survival of your account, if you've placed 1,000 trades, and we want to ask the question, what's the likelihood that you've blown up? Well, we're going to find that it's overwhelmingly likely to the point of being near certain. So you might have some profits in your account for a while. You'll see some nice jump in the equity curve. But by the time you've placed the 1,000th trade, you have a 95.94% chance of having blown up the account in its entirety. Now, there are a few lucky people that still have balances. This guy out here has a 0.54% chance of tripling his account compared to a 95% chance of losing his account. So it makes it a terrible bet that you should never take. If you have any questions on this, you can find me at www.onestepremove.com. My name is Sean Overton. Thank you for listening.